kudos to both these guys setting the tone. Really, it was a team effort. Parsons played well, set the table, 10 assists for him, 12 points. I mean, just defensively executing your offense.